So theorem 1.7 in the book goes through how to apply the four transformations in the correct order. If you apply them out of order, you won't get the correct final graph. How can you check the final graph? You can plug in points, and we'll do that on the next example. I do a slight difference. I factor out b right here instead of leaving it in. And what that does, that changes the order right here that I do the horizontal stretch and shift. The book will have them going shift first, stretch second, but doesn't factor the B out. So if you like the book's way, go for it. My notes that I have will explain how to go either way. So whichever way you prefer, you can absolutely go that way. So we'll look at stretching, shifting. So you stretch with H, you shift, you stretch with 1 over B, you shift with H, stretch vertically with A, and shift vertically with K. And this order is important. I like to go in this order because you need to stretch before you shift, or you could pull a muscle, stretch before you shift, and do the horizontal, the hard ones first, vertical, do the easy ones second.